Hello, Miriam Slosberg here of Miriam Reads Tarot, and I hope you're doing well. So, this card is the Seven of Cups or the Seven of Ice in the Penguin Tarot deck. So, what is this card about? The Seven of Cups is the card that represents having too many opportunities or options presented to you all at once, and you're not able to choose. It can also indicate that there is an illusion as well as having the type of thinking that is not aligned with reality. That's only because you may think an opportunity represented to you looks like it's promising, which it's not. When it appears promising, you have high hopes, and it's one of those things that really is too good to be true. So an example of that is you're presented with an opportunity that looks like it'll give you a chance to make a lot of money and gain some fame, but in reality, the opportunity is either a scam or it's not nearly as helpful as it's made to appear. So this card can also be associated with a shiny object syndrome, and it's also a card that represents you fantasizing the future about taking specific actions, but you gotta take specific actions in order to be aligned with it. So you're just fantasizing, but you're really not considering what kind of actions you have to take or in order for it to come true. So that's the thing. So in other words, it's wishful thinking. So the keywords that are associated with this card are too many options, too many opportunities, shiny object syndrome, fantasizing about a future with no action plan, and something that's just too good to be true. So when the Seven of Cups is in reverse, it's indicative that you've made a choice and you're aligned with reality and you know your personal values. Or you're just too overwhelmed by too many options. So astrologically, this card is tied to Venus in Scorpio. And the next card we're going to go over is the Eight of Cups or the Eight of Ice. I'll see you soon.